Woodbridge High School will be now taking the floor in a championship competition.